love.
Yeah.
Oh, listen.
Little man. Can you promise that you won't tell?
Because
what you see is meant to be.
Meant to be.
Otherwise, you go to hell. Yo, imagine talking to your 5-year-old son like that. Well, guess what? That was me, I'm a fucking dad. Guess what? That was him and his fucking son. But he'll never understand how it messed me up. On the verge of suicide, man, it hit me tough. Used to fuck around mainly with that white stuff. I cried myself to sleep every other random night. The outside was fine, but the in wasn't so right. Since then, my whole life, I've rearranged it. Family, I can't surround myself with the fakers. My bed, I was scared for ages. I was close to my death, even got them papers that I wrote, saying that I had enough. About the same time I tried to cut my wrist in half, but it didn't work, life's got me stressed out. Now I'm home alone, also trying to figure out.
You have never lived my life, so don't ever tell me this whole song was a lie. I'm tired of the same old shit. Ask my dad, he's the reason why I wrote this shit. You have never lived my life, so don't ever tell me this whole song.